got levels. We got levels.
We got levels.
We're gonna make sure they're actually audible this time. We got levels. We're gonna make sure they're audible. Last time I was completely inaudible. It was a total shit.
Yeah.
Yep. Yep. Looks better. Looks good. Looks good. This is alchemy, guys. I'm gonna use the last one I did. So spam my feed, guys. But they closed my other Twitter. So I can't help it. I can't help it. It's just what happened. Hey, look, I'm eating a mango. Tweets. Oh man, it's just deep in here. I forgot. I thought it'd be all compressed. How do I do it? I don't know how to tweet, guys. I'm old. Does that work? Again, look, guys, I'm gonna get someone in a stream. I'm gonna get someone to watch me eat a mango. Someone is gonna watch me eat this mango. Someone. Force someone to watch me eat a mango. actually really like this album so much. I'm clearly the dead girlfriend. It's clearly about me. It's fantastic. I am Hades, though. Hades is like a Jewish name. Pluto. The pennies. Whatever. Holy shit, it's huge. It won't fit, guys. Look at this. Look at this perfectly crafted tweet. Oh, we don't need any of that. This is the guts. At the guts. 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 This is what guts look like, guys. This is what guts look like. Oh man. Oh man. Yep. This is how confident I am. Look at this. This is what confidence looks like. I don't know why I stole this tweet, and then I'm like, oh, this is gonna get me. This is gonna make someone force. This is how I'm gonna force someone to make me watch me eat a mango. This is how I force someone to watch me eat a mango. That's how I do it. And, you know, it's definitely not for money. I'm aroused by people watching me eat. So I'm Bill Cosby. You guys didn't know that? Yeah, I'm Bill Cosby, except that I'm not, I'm totally disgusted by sex with unconscious people. That's, like, disgusting. It's horrible. It's absolutely horrible. No, but the real reason why is because no one will talk to me. Like, if you would love to have dinner with somebody and have a conversation with them, but if the only thing, the only human interaction you could have is people watching you eat, then, you know, you'd do it. It's like they're like, hey, Bill Cosby used to pay me to watch him eat. That's like a derogatory thing. Bill Cosby paid you to have fucking dinner with him. Why you, like, obviously it's a fucking character assassination of fucking Bill Cosby. Not that I can, not that he didn't deserve it. I'm not saying that, you know, whether anyone deserves a character assassination at all, period. That's a separate conversation. But I got a retweet from them. Stream machine. Look at that. See? That's how it works. Now, the streams, they're coming in. I'm live, right? This is live. We're live. We're live streaming. I'm streaming. Yes. This is happening, guys. I'm eating a mango and listening to my favorite record on stream.
It's really good. It's really good, guys. Yeah, I know. I should be focused on streaming and not other things. But, what are you gonna do? Yeah, no. I'll totally go to a NA meeting. I'm not an alcoholic at all. I don't drink. At all. I would go to an NA meeting, sure. I think I got everybody who followed me back. Pretty sure. But, you know, whatever. Doesn't matter. This is the I'm Eating a Mango stream since nobody's here. should be voluntary.
Yeah.
Everything should be voluntary. But, you know. There's debt on the table. But, you know. We'll just let that go, right? Interest. Actually do something at some point other than sit here and smoke the tobacco. Love Steve Albini. It's my hero. Dude's on tour with black people. You call him a racist? Like, that's ridiculous. Ridiculous. I know exactly what I'm talking about. I mean, I wasn't there, but I mean, you know, I mean, tensions happen. Like, I mean, we're all racists. Aren't we? Right? We live in a racist society. The gate is not working. Look at me, watch me, watch me, watch me use audio software. It's amazing. I'm really good at it. When we do the Olympics of using a banana voice meter, I'll get the gold medal. No. I'll get silver. We know I always get silver. they like, they don't come to my stream. Hold on, is it even in frame? Look at this shit. Look at this shit. I don't know what this fake bullshit green screen shit is. I don't know how to turn it off. I'm not gonna fuck with it. I know, right? Just the gimmick is funny. Just the gimmick is funny. So, like, as long as I have the gimmick, I can just show up and it's funny. And if anybody shows up and they get the joke, they can laugh. But, you know, if they don't get the joke, they don't get it. It's not for them. It's not for them. It's whatever. People don't show up. People don't come because, you know, whatever. But, you know. Oh my god, dude. I'm not a racist. Stop saying that shit. Dude just calls me a racist. Just get me started. What do they call it? It's like the, I don't know what. Conflict. It's a generation of drama in America. It's like a centerpiece. I don't understand half of what I say when I say it. Absolutely. Nope. Nah, I'll just show up and stream, I don't care. Fuck the orca. Evidence of what? Tommy hurts all the time. Like always hurts. Been pain all the time. Always have been. Always will be. It's just in part of my life. You know, and it's whatever. Oh man, I played through this whole thing. It's bananas. Bananas on a Sunday, guys. It's bananas on a Sunday. And it's Thursday. Thursday's my day. Today's supposed to be my day, but, didn't do anything other than lose $100 and, go to the store. Go to, I got a Wawa pretzel, ginger ale.
Yeah, it's humiliating.
Everything I do is humiliating. Every place I go is humiliating. Everyone, just because of how, you know, people look at me and shit.
Everyone hates me.
What are you gonna do? That shit I wrote is hilarious. I don't care what anybody says. That shit I wrote this morning is hilarious. So funny.
Undeniably hilarious.
Play something I can actually cut, but I also love this album just so much. Oh, just space out, just be like. My manga. It's very specific. No, this is seriously. I got it because it's 40 cents at Walmart. 40 cents. Ooh, it's very specific. Yeah, no. They literally did make it 40 cents for me. Fuck them. Fuck them. Roll back. I think I give a shit about 10 cents. No. Fuck you. Thank you. Yeah, so I guess, I'm Jesus Christ, but, not... The significance of that is my psychology. Is, I'm not afraid of people. And I will love them.
And that's what it means to be Jesus Christ.
When Charles Manson says it. You know, it means something totally different. Like, if I said I was Jesus Christ, it would mean something totally different than when Charles Manson says it. Which I'm not saying.
Hi, Barack Obama.
Obama.
I'm his eyes.
His eyes, guys. His eyes. The eyes of Obama. The headbanging thing really is like, it's like a real thing, you know? Dance moves are really, like, hand signs aren't, all hand signs are not gang signs. I'm so sick of hearing that shit. The dance moves are so much more of a thing than, so much more important than the signs. There they are. The headbanging is such, it really means something. The twist. The headbang. The dancer. It really means something. Do you guys know what it means? Have you ever really thought about dancing before? Why people dance? Dancers think about why people dance. They all think about why people dance. They all think about why people dance. Yep. Then the stripper pole is everything. The pole is everything. It really is, yes. The broken column is everything. The broken column is everything. I am the stone. The real deal, Willie Will. Talking over music. God on the radio. What's up? How's it going? Who understands this Japanese bullshit? Not me. Alright, maybe I can understand a little bit of it. I'm not gonna say that word though. I'm not gonna say those words. Not gonna say it. I would if it came up in conversation. But like, I'm not gonna say them right now. It's really rude. It's really rude. Really offensive. Screwball gang. I like that. I'm gonna check the monitor just to see how I sound, because last time it was bad. Hello. Oh. Yep. See, that's good enough. Ouch. I'm loud. Now I know I'm actually loud. Sorry. Everyone pretends like they can't hear me, so I don't realize that I'm loud. This is what a soul looks like, guys. We are looking at the human soul. Thank you. embarrassing thing is that I have my mic down. All media is pornography. This is for pornography. Because all human interaction that is loving is inherently sexual. It is unavoidable. Impossible to remove. We can ignore it, but you know, Sigmund Freud or some shit like that. Sublimated. Sublime. Smoke a J. Smoke a cigar. Have a cigar. A cigar. What? Making it obvious? What does that mean? Making it obvious. There's some kind of joke? I'm some kind of joke? What the fuck? I'm some kind of clown? Do I look like some kind of clown to you? What? You're telling me I'm some kind of a clown? What? Like this is supposed to be funny or entertaining or some shit? What? What are you- what? What are you talking about? What? Yes, everyone loves pickles. People really shouldn't lie. People really shouldn't lie. It's really bad. But, you know. What are you gonna do? They do. You know what I'm gonna do? Eh? You know what I'm gonna do? Yep. And if I was Yamcha, I have a cat. But I do not. I am not even Yamcha. I think there's a DJ character in JoJo. That guy. One of the villains. I think he was black. That guy.
That's the best Game Grumps joke they ever did. Best joke they ever did on Game Grumps.
And it's not clipped for some reason.
I don't know why. Don't know why.
No, I do. I really love the Game Grumps. I love Aaron Hansen. Danny Sexbang is the Antichrist.
Yep.
Yeah, I said it. I was gonna tag him and ask him to admit it. I guess I'll do it now. Oh man, maybe a ninja sex party. Ah, what do you think? What do you think, guys? Does that deserve a tweet? I'm gonna tweet it. There you go. Tweet. Tweedly D. Let's see here. Let's see here. What? That's bad. I shouldn't do that. Hang on. I'm gonna do something else. I forgot what it was. Hang on, just for some reason I can't remember what I was doing. It's weird. What was it? This one. Don't let the beat drop.
Dude, do you understand?
Okay. Ladies and gentlemen.
This isn't the clip I wanted. It's not the one I was looking for. I want the one... I can't find it. For some reason, the Game Grumps don't have it. And it's like, it's not obvious. I don't want to turn this into me searching for the clip to stream. But it's like, Danny, he says, why's it gotta be a black phone? And, I just think that's the funniest shit. Why you gotta say it black? Why you gotta say it like that? You know, I just think that's the funniest shit. It's the funniest shit ever.
It made me laugh so hard.
Like, guys ever have an experience like that with somebody? And it's like, they tell you a joke. It makes you laugh so hard that it hurts to your bones, insides. Tell you a joke that's so funny, like literally makes that you laugh so hard until your back breaks, and it's actually really painful.
And you keep laughing.
Mm-hmm. Right. Something else. Right, okay. Oh, yep. Nope, that's right. I'm doing something else. That's right. Let's see. It's my dead girlfriend. Yes, that's right. That's what we're doing. Listen to my dead girl. We'll just do it again, because I can't think of anything else.
I asked people for play recommendations, but nobody told me what to play. Oh, I'll just listen to this again. Whatever.
Oh, it's a drag, man. I'm just now realizing what's going on. And, I'm Samurai Jack. But, honestly, I really just want, I don't know what. A hug. Fruit. Mango. Love. I do not care. It's anime life, guys. It's anime life, and yeah. No, it really happened. It was pretty cool, actually. I got some action. It was pretty cool, actually. And it was good enough, yeah. Plenty good enough. Thank you. Thank you so much. Hey, check it out, guys. I'm being held hostage. I'm being held hostage by the Mexican cartel? What? That's crazy. Ransom. Love for ransom. That's crazy when you think about it that way. Really, I'm the stone. And I just, be. And I... exist. I... yam. I am. Jewish people are owned by the Mexican cartel? Wow. It's a crazy way of looking at it. I like it. Really, really succinct. That's like really Marxist, you know? I probably should write it down.